lace was forgotten for many years. Like in the 80s and 90s, lace wasn't very popular. It wasn't at the end, until the very end of the 90s that designers started incorporating lace. And now every big designer has some piece with lace in it, you know, in their collection. So it's really got, you know, a second wind, and a, you know, it's there to stay
this,
now.
This garter is from the 1940s, and it has the original straps on it that I kept for. It's not to wear, but it's for. And people love the idea of the process of taking something old and making it beautiful. Because the lace that I use is often, you know, yellowed and stained. This is a shirt cuff. So I like when you know, you can still see the shape of the shirt cuff and the lace and everything. Blouse that's over there.
Yeah.
It's a 1930s French blouse. And I saw it and I thought this would be perfect for a lamp. And I love the fact to be able to use something, you know, that you don't normally use it for a lamp. And make something that is, you know, has holes in it and that no one would use anyway too. And make something that would last for a long time and is beautiful also.